Local Las Vegas icon Lem Banker has passed away at 93. A friend of KLAS, Banker would give picks each week and tell a joke at local news stations over the decades. The multimillionaire made a living betting on sports. Banker had newspapers all across the country, run his picks, and authored a few books on sports betting too. His biggest win, though, was when Buster Douglas beat Mike Tyson. Our condolences to his family.